I want to show you what happens if your pal runs out of stamina while swimming in the water. As you see in the video, my Aegthyrdir is running low on stamina and I'm not on land yet. So what will happen if it's out of stamina while swimming? It will start to take damage over time until eventually becoming incapacitated. So don't run out of stamina for too long in the water, or your mount or pal will die, get incapacitated from the waters.